Good morning, everyone, and we begin with a big announcement from the White House. It is delaying a key requirement of President Obama's health care law, the requirement that forces many companies to provide insurance to their workers. ABC's chief White House correspondent Jonathan Carl joined us to explain the reason for this delay and what's next. Good morning, John.
Good morning, Amy. This is a major setback for the White House, the requirement that every company with 50 or more employees provide quality health care for those employees is a centerpiece of the law. But many businesses had complained that it was simply unaffordable and that the paperwork required was too confusing. Some companies, many companies across the country, said that they would be forced to lay off employees to get under 50 or rely more on part-time workers. So the White House said they heard those complaints by giving another year. It will give those companies time to comply. They'll also work on streamlining all the paperwork. But Amy, a very important point here is that other parts of the healthcare law will still go into effect, including the so-called individual mandate. That's the provision that requires every adult to get health insurance or pay a fine. So individuals will still be on the hook here. That requirement goes into effect next year.
All right, a lot to mull through there. Jonathan Carl, thanks so much.